Amir, what did those runes say?
Sigrun. She loved another. A king named Helgi. Seems they were madly in love. But her parents wouldn't let them marry.
How come, Amir? You really didn't think you were her first love, did you?
Aye. Suppose I did.
Told you nothing could change Baldur's fate.
They did. Which only made me more determined to try.
Brother, what of your story? You faced the fates of your homeland, yeah? The legends I heard about the ghost of Sparta were surely exaggerated.
Exaggerated?
Oh, not in the brazen bloodshed righteous fury part. The part where it said you traveled back in time itself to win a battle once lost. It strains credulity, obviously. I mean, a rumor about Thor knocking the world serpent back in history from Ragnarok is one thing.
It is the truth. The threats of fate span all life and time. The Sisters of Fate abused their power. When I challenged them, they threatened to undo my existence. So I killed them and turned their power on Zeus.
That's the most dangerous and irresponsible thing I've ever heard.
The wolves lead us here.
Let's see. I feel something. In this direction.
Feel what exactly?
Another illusion. It's coming from this wall. The Norns are hiding. Oh, nah. Nothing. Another dead end.
A trap!
Yelpa!
Freedom! Left leg!
More dangerous.
Then we keep looking.
Back to the wolves, then.
What is up here?
I don't feel anything. It's not related to the Norns.
Could be interesting enough in its own right.
What's that outpost?
If Ragnarok is coming, you're gonna need to stock up. Luckily, I'm offering new items. Their deaths will be painless. Ish. I'll disinfect my tools. Anything for Freya? Something in mind? Souvenir from foreign lands? No need to thank me.
Mimir, look. Another Fjotalund marking.
Aye. This place must have been part of Sigrun's kingdom. A first outpost preceding further expansion. Another sleeping troll, courtesy of the dwarves.
Huh?
sad to see Sigrun's homeland in such a terrible state.
You know, Mimir, if you want to take a tour of her kingdom, you might not have
seen. Oh, she loved another before me. There are worse things to discover about someone you love.
Yes, there certainly are.
Instrument from your homeland, isn't it? Can you play?
Yes.
Will you?
No.
Look!
Well done.
Maybe those runes can give us a bit of history about this place.
It can't be.
It is.
Oh, Mimir. The other half of the key.
I knew those key pieces would fit. Can't wait to see what lock it belongs to.
Good riddance! My scout!
Another crane.
King Helgi massacred her family just because he couldn't have her. Only her brother, Prince Dogger, survived to kill the Mad King.
Sigrun and her brother had issues over that.
Oh, and all the time Sigrun and I spent with each other, she never mentioned anything about this.
Maybe she liked the way you saw her.
The wolves have picked up another trail. Keep following their heads.
Well, I hope you didn't come seeking the Norns, hoping to travel in time again. These Norns have no such magic, nor does anyone in these realms that I've ever seen.
Aye, can you imagine? If it existed, Odin would have it. And if Odin had it, we'd be five shades more fucked than we are already.
I would not ask them to change the past, even if they could. I only want information.
And that's quite dangerous enough, in my experience.
How strange. I've never seen that building before.
Aye. Very strange indeed. Let's take a closer look.
Raider on the left!
The entrance. It looks exactly like the one from Tyr's statue.
It's another piece of Tyr's likeness sent flying across the lake. Ended up lodged right into this building, apparently. All this must have been hidden behind the ice until that shield smashed through it.
Like you can brute force it.
Could be useful. Well done. Now we just need to open the gate. Well done. Rude.
It was not intentional.
Oh, sure. My arrows can't go through walls, I'm afraid. Together again. Mimir, does this look like an abandoned treasury to you?
Aye, it
does. Looks like a vault door to me.
Now that we have both halves to that key, we should see if it matches that lock.
Nasty hit! You all right, brother?
Here sits Prince Dagger. I can't believe he's still here.
Prince Dagger? That the corpse of Sigrun's brother? How'd he end up like that, then? Freya, why won't you answer me?
Certain you want to read this?
No, brother. You do it.
On her brother for killing the Mad King.
No. Truly?
She did not know the Mad King had murdered her family. What she did was too late. She had cursed her brother. That is why she joined the Valkyries. To atone.
You knew all about Sigrun's family, didn't you, Freya?
It was not my story to tell.
Funny. Learning all this only makes me love her more. She chose me despite my flaws, my regrets. Knowing she has some of her own makes me feel closer to her.
I am glad to hear it.
Kratos, your encampment.
Shall we take care of them, brother?
Above. Oh. Not by me.
They still whine.
Poor thing. They can smell more danger.
The wolves fear that which can no longer hurt them.
The horrors of our past can be inextricable from the present. You have to understand that.
Ah!
cease their whining.
I grow tired of your lack of empathy for your own wolves.
It's Deimos, isn't it, brother?
I should not have told you, Deimos.
You see yourself in these wolves, in their fear.
Let us keep moving.
When you saw her last.
She's still incorporeal, ever since Kratos set her free of her corrupted form. But she hasn't let that stop her from helping any way she can. The truth is, I owe her more than I can repay.
I doubt she'd see it that way. When we freed her, she could speak of little else but her reverence for you. Seeing you yourself again would surely be payment enough.
Another Coal Raider camp. Kratos, we should do something about them.